I'ma be a billionaire.
I will.
I'ma be a billionaire.
I know I can.
Put your hands up in the air.
Switch.
And wave them like you just don't.
Hands up in the air, and
it was all a dream.
What's really hard about being a gamer is the controls, and if you're new to something, you don't know how to use it, so you have to be get new to you, and you use it. But like me, I'm trying to learn PC, and it's kind of hard for me because I'm looking at these other pros, and I'm saying, okay, one day I can learn how to play keyboard and mouse, but it's hard for me. And it might be hard for you if you don't know how to play a controller or a keyboard and mouse. And yeah, that's the main thing, mainly how you'll be able to play and what's really hard in Fortnite. Billionaire, 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 billionaire. Show me the money, bag it up. I'm so rough, I'm so tough. Just check my cash. Yeah.
My stocks are going up.
I'm a billionaire, might as well be a trillionaire. Dividends, man, I'ma share. Hold up, I'm a billionaire, money man. Going fast like a Tesla. Elon Musk, I'm the best of. Warren Buffett investor. Bill Gates don't test us. Mark Z, Jay-Z, Bloomberg. I flip the words, I spit the words. You never heard, I get it done. I'm number one, I invested. So impressive, I will be on fire. Content creator, CEO inspired. And also people talking, if someone's being rude and talking about you're not going to go far or do anything or this and that, some bullying and some hard feelings that people tell you, mostly just don't listen to them. But then that's kind of hard in Fortnite, because then it doesn't make your self-esteem go high, it makes it go a little bit lower, so then you're not really confident to be able to win the game or do whatever you're trying to do. And if you just keep on believing in yourself and to do it, then you'll be able to actually be like the next gamers.